Has iOS 18.1 made Face ID repairs easier? Imagine being able to fix Face ID with just a direct part replacement. Is this the breakthrough repair techs have been waiting for? Let's find out in this video. Starting with the iPhone 16 Pro. We'll test if swapping the front camera assembly repairs Face ID. After the front camera swap, we run the repair assistant. It passed, and Face ID is working again. It seems that iOS 18.1 has streamlined Face ID repairs on the iPhone 16 series. But will it work the same way on older models? Now, let's test it with the iPhone 15 Pro Max. After replacing the front camera assembly, we run the repair assistant. It seems we've hit a roadblock. The repair assistant didn't pass this time, and it says the true depth camera is not functioning as expected. Face ID is not available while attempting to set it up. Unfortunately, replacing the front camera assembly doesn't fix Face ID issues on models prior to the iPhone 16 series. Additionally, parts and services shows Face ID issue. So, will the repair method from iOS 17, replacing the dot projector IC, still work on iOS 18.1? Let's continue and find out. Connect the native front camera assembly to a Luban programmer. The result reads error, suggesting that the dot projector IC is faulty. A dot projector IC replacement is required. Read the dot project IC data. Grind the soldering point of the dot projector mounting bracket. Use a pry knife to pry open the bracket. Heat the front camera assembly with heat gun at 180 degrees Celsius and wind speed 40. Separate the dot projector from the mounting bracket. Heat the dot projector with heat gun at 180 degrees Celsius and wind speed 40. Use a pry knife to separate the dot projector from the lens. Apply a small amount of solder flux around the IC. Heat the dot projector IC with heat gun at 330 degrees Celsius and wind speed 40. Remove the dot projector IC with tweezers. Remove solder using a desoldering wick. Apply some solder flux. Align the replacement IC with the soldering pad. Use a heat gun to solder the IC. Connect the dot projector to the Luban programmer. Write in the data that has been read. A lens calibration is required before installing the dot projector back. Connect the front camera to the logic board and use an extension cable to connect the dot projector. Calibrate the lens. Apply some UV glue and cure with a UV light. Set up Face ID to verify that it's working. After the setup is successful, apply some 401 glue to reinforce the adhesion. Install the dot projector into the mounting bracket. Under the mounting bracket, install the front camera assembly back. Face ID is working. This repair method does not incur a parts and services record. So, what did we find? On iOS 18.1, Face ID repairs on the iPhone 16 series are simpler, requiring only a front camera assembly replacement. But for older models, Face ID repairs still follow the same process as in iOS 17. We've wrapped up the conclusions table below.